Hi, and welcome to another episode of Deep in the Sheets. I'm Rachel, and on this episode, we explore XY quadrant charts. On today's episode with XY quadrant charts, we will evaluate performance based on geolocation. So with our raw data, we have geos, broken out by their service types with impressions, clicks, cost, and conversion. You'll take your raw data and insert a pivot table. Within your pivot table, you'll want your row labels to be your geolocation. You'll want your values to calculate click-through rate and conversion rate. To create a calculated field, go to Formulas and select Calculated Field. We'll want click-through rate, so that is calculated by clicks divided by impressions. Next, we'll want conversion rate. That is calculated by conversions divided by clicks. We'll change these numbers to look like percentages. And then for these kind of charts, I always copy the data and paste it into a new worksheet so that you can make a scatter plot without having to use a pivot table graph. With these types of quadrant performance graphs, you're going to want an average to base your quadrants off of. So you will take this cell and the average of the click-through rate for all of the geos and the average of the conversion rate for all of the geos. Then we'll take just this information and insert a graph. Now that we have our graph and it's plotted on XY, we'll want to add our quadrants so that we can really evaluate the performance. So first we'll add our labels. And once we find our average, we can add our quadrants. Go into Illustrations and select Shapes and the Square. Find the center of your average point and draw outward within your graph. You'll then want to format this and reduce the transparency so you can see the data underneath. To copy them, hold down Control and drag to a quadrant below, and then copy those two and drag to the quadrants to the left. Now you have your four quadrants plotted on the one graph, and you can evaluate performance based on the average and how the geos perform. Geos located in this have a high click-through rate and a high conversion rate, meaning they're high performing. Geos within this quadrant have a lower than average click-through rate and a lower than average conversion rate, meaning something needs to be done to improve performance. If you want to spiff them up even more, you can change the colors to show that this quadrant is good and high performing, that this one is poor and low performing, and these two quadrants need a little work. And there you have your XY quadrant graph.